'Twas the night of the concert, the day of the show. We worked really hard. Now we're ready to go. We hope you will listen with ears open wide and not bother the people you're sitting beside. Pocket your cell phone. We know it can wait. Even texting will a distraction create. Turn off the flash if taking photos as you listen. Bright lights help with the pictures, but will mess up the musicians. Please enter and exit only during the applause, or you won't get any gifts from Santa Claus. So thank you for coming to our special day. Happy holidays to all. Now we're off on our way.
Thank you. Good evening. The first piece that Concert Orchestra will play for you tonight is titled Boreas by Todd Parrish. Boreas refers to the Greek mythology, with Boreas representing the god of the north wind. This song is intended to represent that feeling of a cold wind coming in from the north. We've worked hard on this challenging piece, and we hope that you enjoy our rendition of Boreas.
Good evening. The final piece that Concert Orchestra will play for you tonight is the Polar Express Medley, which features all of your favorite well-known tunes from the hit 2004 film. The film tells the story of a young boy who, on Christmas Eve, sees a mysterious train bound for the North Pole stop outside his window and is invited aboard by its conductor. The boy joins several other children as they embark on a journey to visit Santa Claus preparing for Christmas. This piece features our guest percussionists and pianists, all aboard on the Polar Express.
Good evening. The first piece that Chamber Orchestra will play for you tonight is titled North of the Mountain by Doug Spada. This piece is exciting and takes the listener on a musical adventure through the mountains and to the north. This piece features dramatic, filmic-style, assertive melodies that move through every section of the ensemble, describing thrilling adventures. This piece also features one of our talented harp players, Trevi Thompson. We hope you enjoy our rendition of North of the Mountain.
Thank you. Good evening. The next piece that we will play for you tonight is titled The Gift by William Hofflett. William Hofflett wrote this piece in honor of the birth of his son, Matt, who he viewed as one of the best gifts he could ever receive. In orchestra class, we discussed some of the most meaningful gifts we get or that we have been given. We discussed how a majority of them are not always physical items that you could put a price tag on, but instead some of the best gifts were meaningful experiences, time spent with loved ones, constant encouragement from friends and family members, and puppies that became our lifelong best friends. We invite you to reflect on some of the most meaningful gifts that you have been given and why they are so meaningful to you.
Thank you. Good evening. The final piece that Chamber Orchestra will play for you tonight is titled Vows of Holly. This piece was made popular by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. This rocking holiday piece will feature TJ Esperson on the electric guitar, Max Arroyos on the electric bass, and RJ Brotman on the drums. A special thanks to Aaron, our awesome auditorium manager, who has added a special feature to our song tonight. Please enjoy our rendition of Vows of Holly.
Thank you. Thank you so much for your patience. I am very excited for this next group. We're featuring some ensembles. This is our cellist from Symphonic Strings. So all nine of them have come in during their own time, and we've had some extra rehearsals. They came extra early today to work on this beautiful rendition. Cellist, just as a reminder, make sure you tune real quick, and then when you guys are ready to go, they're going to play a beautiful rendition of Nearer My God to Thee, made popular by the piano guys.
Nice job, cellos. They always give me cello envy. It's beautiful. I'm a violin violist at heart, so. All right, Symphony, go ahead and make a transition. Give us a couple minutes, and we'll be on with the show with our symphonic strings and our full symphony and our grand finale. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening. The first piece that Symphonic Strings will play for you tonight is titled God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. This is a seasonal classic with a twist. This classic becomes a swinging jazz piece in an arrangement that combines blues and bebop riffs with solos for each section. A short section played in the Baroque style pays respect to the tradition and the strong connection between bop and Bach. We hope that you enjoy our swinging Christmas rendition of God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen, featuring our amazing bass section, Emmy Esperson on the piano and RJ Brotman on the drums. Thank you.
Karina, if you would like to announce anything right now, now would be a great time. Give us a couple minutes. We're transitioning to full symphony, and then we have our grand finale. Thank you.
My name is Karina Robinson. I'm president of our Orchestra Booster organization. And I just want to, before I announce the winner of the raffle, to give a great big thank you to all of our booster volunteers. Thank you so much for all that you do all the time and the effort that you put into supporting our organization. And I also want to say a big thank you to all of you, friends and family of these wonderful orchestra students. Thank you for your financial support. Your generosity goes to help fund lots of things for these students. I wrote down a few. We pay for sheet music, we pay for clinicians, we rent instruments and repair instruments. We host festivals like the Avoda Festival and the Sixth Grade Festival. And we do a lot of background support for their trips that are coming up, like their Boston trip. And so we really appreciate all that you do for these students. Okay, we raised $440 with our 50-50 raffle, so someone's coming home with $220 today. The number is 435-893. There it is. Thank you again.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much to Mr. Kozak and Mr. Johnson, who lend their amazing band students. I think when our band and orchestra students come together, as you can tell, we can make some real true magic. And I'm extremely proud of all the students, band and orchestra, because normally we pull out for 2 times a week to rehearse, and we threw that together with only 1 rehearsal a week and had to skip a couple weeks. So we pushed them really hard, but they rose to the challenge, and we're very proud of them. I want to say thank you to Aaron and his tech students in the booth for all of our lights and sound tonight. I want to say thank you to all my parent boosters, if you don't mind standing up, for helping sell tickets and salsa and raffle tickets and throwing everything together. I want to say thank you to our wonderful admin, and I know we have some administrators and even some board members in the audience. We appreciate all of your support in running and helping fund these music programs, and we are just so fortunate here in Gilbert Public Schools to have such supportive administrators and board members who really support music and want to see music in the schools. So if you're here tonight, thank you. Our final number for you tonight is going to be White Christmas momentarily. We have some setting up to do. We have some alumni joining us. You can just kind of wave if you're an alumni. This is probably one of my favorite things each year, having alumni come back. Some of them are coming back with their babies. Some of them are coming back married. Some of them are coming back with bachelor's degrees and master's degree. One of our students graduated yesterday with his master's degree. Some of them are still in college. It's just so exciting to keep up with all of these wonderful humans, and I'm so excited that they're here tonight. Some of them message me and they're like, Mrs. Payne, I haven't dusted off my violin or viola or cello or bass since I graduated. But I'll try, and I'm just excited that they're here and that they're playing, and it gives them an opportunity to come back and join us. Also tonight, we have a very special guest. She's gonna be upset at me that I said this. But Mrs. Chaney, our awesome, wonderful career center specialist. I found out many of our staff and faculty used to play, and it's been over 20 years for her, and she was so excited to dust it off and come, and she's been coming to practices on her own time and learning it, and it's just been such a joy, and I know the students just love seeing you join us today, and so we're just really excited to have you with us. And we also even have a former strolling pianist with us today, an alumni as well. So we're just really excited. We hope that you love our rendition of White Christmas. We're going to take one more A, just because many of you have been sitting down and it's been hot and cold, so our instruments are very fickle at this time of year. Congratulations to all of the students tonight. Job well done. Thank you so much for supporting your child's music education and for loaning them to me. I always feel like I have one of the best jobs on earth because I get serenaded by them. And they're just fantastic students. I always think they're some of the best students in the school. Completely biased, of course. But thank you so much. Have an awesome night. Students, if you can stack a chair or stand on your way out, that would be appreciated. Thank you again. Oh, alumni, come to the classroom for our yearly alumni picture.